correspond to one lambda, okay, one and same lambda. Okay, one means if the repetition there, lambda is repeated, then we can say same lambda, okay, same lambda, okay, one and same lambda of A, okay, together with zero vector, together with zero vector, is called eigenspace. Okay, it's called eigenspace. Okay, the eigenspace of A, eigenspace of A corresponding to that lambda. Okay, corresponding to that lambda. Okay, this is the eigenspace. Okay, so let us again you come to the okay, you write some notes. If A is an encrossing triangular matrix, okay, if A is a encrossing triangular matrix. Triangular matrix means it can be upper triangular, it can be lower triangular, okay, or it may be diagonal. Either triangular matrix or diagonal matrix. Okay, diagonal matrix. Okay, if A is encrossing triangular matrix or diagonal matrix, then what will be the eigenvalues? The eigenvalues are diagonal elements. Okay, the eigenvalues are diagonal elements. Okay, understood or not? ट्रायंगुलर मैट्रिक्स और डायगोनल मैट्रिक्स का आइगन वैल्यू क्या होगा? ओनली द डायगोनल एलिमेंट्स आर आइगन वैल्यू. एंड सेकंड यू कैन से द ए एंड ए ट्रांसपोज हैव सेम आइगन वैल्यू बट आइगन वेक्टर्स मे बी डिफरेंट. ओके, बट इट हैज सेम आइगन वैल्यूज. ओके, another you can say lambda is equal to 0 is an eigenvalue of A if A is a singular matrix. Okay, that means you can say A is singular if and only if okay, one lambda is equal to 0. Okay, at least one lambda is equal to 0. Okay, if any one eigenvalue is equal to 0, then your A is a singular matrix. Why it is singular matrix? Then another note you can say the determinant of A. Okay, the determinant of A is equal to that is the product of eigenvalues. Okay, the product of eigenvalues. तो आइगन वैल्यूज एक जीरो हो जाएगा तो क्या होगा? दैट इज डिटरमिनेंट इक्वल टू 0. दैट इज इफ ए इज सिंगुलर इफ एंड ओनली इफ एटलीस्ट वन लैम्डा इज इक्वल टू 0. ओके, तो डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ ए इज इक्वल टू दिस इज प्रोडक्ट ऑफ आइगन वैल्यूज. नेक्स्ट मूव यू कैन से द ट्रेस ऑफ ए इज व्हाट? दिस इज द एडिशन ऑफ eigenvalues. Okay, So next you can write, next you can write, and if k is any constant, if k is any constant, okay, if k is any constant, so you can say the eigenvalues, okay, that is k lambda, okay, be the eigenvalues of, be the eigenvalues of k into a. If matrix में k multiply होगा तो यहाँ पे आइगन वैल्यूज भी तुम्हारा k into lambda होगा. Okay, then next note you can say this lambda square is the eigenvalue of a square. Okay, understood or not? Lambda square is the eigenvalue of a square. Next you can say lambda n is the eigenvalues of, okay, eigenvalues of a to the power a. And again you can say this lambda inverse, or you can say 1 by lambda is the eigenvalues of a inverse. Understood my point? So these are the properties of eigenvalues. Okay, if you multiply k into a, okay, then your eigenvalues are k into lambda. A square ka eigenvalue lambda square hoga. A to the power n ka eigenvalue lambda to the power n hoga. And a inverse ka eigenvalue lambda inverse. Got it? So these are some properties of eigenvalues. Okay, you remember these things because in your GATE exam, okay, this eigenvalues problems are very important. Question will come from that. Okay. Okay. Everyone understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, then you write next one. Next you write the similar matrix. Okay, your next is, that is similar matrix and diagonalization. Okay, what is similar matrix? Let us write similar matrix. We can say the square matrix is similar to, suppose we can say what is similar matrix? Okay, after similar matrix with respect to the eigenvalues. Okay, so let us see what is similar matrix. Okay, the similar matrices. Okay, similar matrices. A square matrix. Okay, you write a square matrix. So this is A cap. Okay, square matrix A cap of order n. Of order n. Okay, is set to be similar, is set to be similar to an n cross n matrix, okay, to an n cross n matrix, that is A, n cross n matrix A, if there exists, if there exist, if there exist a non-singular matrix, if there exist a non-singular matrix, suppose non-singular matrix P, such that this A is equal to, by A cap is equal to, this is P inverse A into P. P inverse A into P. Understood my point? Okay. When the two matrices are similar matrix, that means two matrices are similar if there exist a non-singular matrix P such that this P inverse AP is equal to another matrix. What my point? So this is the definition of a similar matrix. The question is, यहाँ पे देखो similar matrix में क्या question आ सकता है? Suppose a matrix is given. Okay, if a matrix is given, our aim is how to find the P matrix and how to find the A cap matrix. Okay, if a matrix is given, then how to find a similar matrix. Okay. तो सिमिलर मैट्रिक्स ए का सिमिलर मैट्रिक्स क्या होगा, ए क्या होगा, एंड दिस पी मैट्रिक्स वी हैव टू फाइंड, तो व्हाट विल बी द पी मैट्रिक्स, दैट इज द मेन थिंग. ओके, तो लेट अस सी. ओके, तो यू नो सिमिलर मैट्रिक्स इज व्हाट, देयर एग्जिस्ट ए पी मैट्रिक्स सच दैट ए कैप इज इक्वल टू पी इनवर्स ए इनटू पी. ओके, तो लेट अस सी the eigenvalues of A. What is the properties of a similar matrix? So you can say the eigenvalues of A. First, you can say the eigenvalues of A. Okay. This eigenvalues of A matrix is the same as eigenvalues of A cap. Okay. eigenvalues of A cap. Okay, that means A and A cap, if they are similar, then their eigenvalues are same. The second point you can say, if X is an eigenvector, okay, if this X is an eigenvector, okay, X is an eigenvector of A matrix. Okay, then correspond to any lambda. Okay, then this P inverse X. Okay, then this P inverse X is the eigenvector of A cap matrix. Okay. A cap matrix. If X is the eigenvector of A matrix, then P inverse X is the eigenvector of A cap matrix. Understood? If where A and A cap are similar matrix. First point is eigenvalues of A is same as eigenvalues of A cap. Okay? Eigenvalues of A is same as eigenvalues of A cap. But if two matrices are similar, then their eigenvalues are same. Okay, but eigenvectors are not same. If X is the eigenvector of A matrix, then P inverse X is the eigenvector of A cap matrix. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. For example, you can say, suppose we take A matrix. Suppose I am taking 1, 2, 2. Suppose any matrix I am taking. Okay? And also I am taking a P matrix. P is non-singular. Okay? P is always non-singular. So P matrix, suppose I am taking 1, 3, 3, 6. So this is non-singular. Okay? So now I am taking A matrix and there exists a P matrix. Okay? And we have to find this A cap. So let us see what is the first we have to check this P is non-singular. So P is non-singular because your determinant of a P, okay, this determinant of a P is not equal to 0. Okay, determinant of P not equal to, that is why this P is non-singular. So then we have to find what P inverse. तो यू फाइंड पी इनवर्स, तो पी इनवर्स क्या वैल्यू क्या होगा, योर डिटरमिनेंट इज व्हाट, डिटरमिनेंट इज 6 माइनस 9 दैट इज माइनस 3, दिस इज माइनस 1/3, दिस इज द को फैक्टर ऑफ द, यू कैन राइट लाइक दिस 6 माइनस 3 माइनस 3 1 2 प्लस 2 मैट्रिक्स, देन यू कैन राइट इट दिस वे, ओके, देन व्हिच इज इक्वल टू, यू कैन से दिस इज माइनस 2 1, ओके, देन दिस इज cos 1, देन दिस इज माइनस 1/3, ओके, माइनस 1/3, ओके, दिस P इनवर्स इज दिस मैट्रिक्स. So you can easily find what will the A cap matrix. So A cap matrix kya hoga? This A cap is equal to, this is P inverse A into P. P inverse A into P. And P inverse A into P, if you multiply, the P inverse kya hoga? Minus 2, 1, 1, minus 1/3. This is P inverse. And your A matrix is 1, 2, 2, 4. Okay, and then your P matrix is what? This is 1, 3, 3, 6. So, three matrix ko multiply go. Okay, if you multiply this matrix, then you will get this is 0, 0. Okay, and this is 7/3, 5. Okay, 7/3, 5. Okay, you can easily multiply. I am writing the answer. This is 0, 0, 7/3, and a 5. Okay, so now you can check the eigenvalues of A. And eigenvalues of A cap, both are same. Both are same. So let us find what is the eigenvalues of A. So we have to check. Okay. So the eigenvalues of A you find. Okay. So yahan pe you find eigenvalues of A cap. Okay. So first you check what is your eigenvalues of A. हमारा ए क्या था, दिस इज ए माइनस लैम्डा आई डिटरमिनेंट इक्वल टू 0, ओके, तो तुम्हारा ए मैट्रिक्स था 1 2 2 4, तो दिस इज 1 माइनस लैम्डा 2, दिस इज 2 4 माइनस लैम्डा, दिस डिटरमिनेंट इक्वल टू 0, तो दैट इंप्लाइज 1 माइनस लैम्डा इनटू 4 माइनस लैम्डा, ओके, माइनस 4 इज इक्वल टू 0, ओके, तो दैट इंप्लाइज you will get the polynomial that is lambda square, okay, minus 5 lambda, minus 5 lambda, plus 4 minus 4 is equal to 0, this will be 0, okay, so yahan pe you can see your lambda is equal to 0 and a 5, the eigenvalues are what, 0 and a 5, got it? So similarly you find the eigenvalues of A cap. So eigenvalues of A cap kya hoga? Your A cap is what? This is A cap minus lambda I determinant equal to 0. So that implies your A cap is equal to what? This A cap is equal to, this is 0, 0, 7/3, 5. So this is minus lambda, 0, 7/3, and 5 minus lambda. The determinant equal to 0. So that implies you can say this is minus lambda into 5 minus lambda is equal to 0. That implies this lambda is equal to 0 and a 5. So look, both the eigenvalues are same. This lambda is equal to 0, 5. This lambda is equal to 0, 5. Okay, so both the eigenvalues are same. And if you want to find the eigenvectors, okay, if you find the eigenvectors, okay, you find the eigenvectors. Okay, eigenvectors. This is for A matrix, this is for A cap matrix. Okay, so kya hoga? The eigenvector find karo. For lambda is equal to 0. Okay, for lambda is equal to 0. For lambda is equal to 0, so what is the homogeneous system? This is A minus lambda I into X is equal to 0. This is the homogeneous system. So that implies we can say this is 1, 2, 2, 4. Okay. And x1, x2. Okay. Is equal to 0, 0. So that implies if you solve this, so what you get? This is x1 plus 2x2 is equal to 0. And this is 2x1 plus 4x2 is equal to 0. So these two equations are same. One is a constant multiplication of another. So you can say this x1 is equal to minus 2x2. So you can say one eigenvector x1 is equal to, that is x1 and x2. Okay. And which is equal to, that is what? Your x1 is equal to minus 2x2 and you keep x2. Okay. So which is equal to taking x2 on common, this is minus 2, 1. So your eigenvector will be minus 2, 1. Is it correct? Okay, so your one eigenvector is equal to minus 2 and 1. So similarly, you can find the another vector. Me ek find karo, baki tum ek find karo. For lambda is equal to 5, you find. So lambda is equal to 5, me answer likh deta hu. Your x2 will be, okay, x2 will be, ये तुम्हारा हो जाएगा 1, 2, okay, 1, 2 आएगा, okay, so let us see here, यहाँ पे तुम eigenvector find करो, a cap का क्या होगा, तो a cap का find करो, suppose for lambda is equal to 0, okay, for lambda is equal to 0, this is a cap minus lambda I, x is equal to 0, so that implies you can say, which is 0, 0, this is 7/3 and this is 5, okay, this is x1, x2 is equal to 0, 0, and that implies, you can say, this is 7/3 x1 plus 5 x2 is equal to 0, so that implies, we can say, this 7/3, okay, that implies we can say this 7/3, as x1 find kar do, this x1 is equal to, what will get, this is 5 into 3, 15/7, 15/7, minus 15/7, x2, so tumhara eigenvector kya hoga, x cap mein likh deta hu, this is x1, x2, so this is equal to, this is x1 is equal to 15/7 and this is x2 g, keep as it is, so which is equal to, this is 15/7, is it correct, and if you want to check for lambda is equal to 5, lambda is equal to 5 ke liye, you can write this x2 cap is equal to, okay, this x2 cap is equal to, that is माइनस आएगा ना, माइनस आने से यहाँ पे जो माइनस में छूट गया, माइनस, तो यहाँ पे यू कैन राइट दिस माइनस 15 देन सेकंड, माइनस 15 देन सेकंड, तो नेक्स्ट टू क्या आपका फाइंड करोगे, तो नेक्स्ट टू क्या आपका होगा x2 cap तुम्हारा आ जाएगा, this is तो y1 तुम्हारा 0 आ जाएगा, तो I hope 0 and 1 आएगा, okay, 0 and 1 आएगा, तुम चेक करो, ये 0 and 1 आएगा, ठीक है, तो लेटर, what we have to check the eigenvector of this x1 cap, or you can say this is y better, okay, this y, okay, this y is equal to p inverse into x1, this y1 is equal to p inverse into x1, okay, you write this is y, so that is better, okay, eigenvector, okay, you can write this is your y1, okay, and this is your y2. Okay. Okay, so y1 is equal to p inverse x1 and y2 is equal to p inverse x2. देखो मल्टीप्लाई करो होगा, ओके ऑब्वियसली होगा, ओके. तो लेट अस सी
सर थोड़ा ऊपर ले लें.
देख दिस वन
सर वो y1 किसको लिया, माइनस 15 और 7 को ना.
हाँ माइनस 15 7 दिस इज योर y1 सर. ओके तुम देखो ये वाला वेरीफाई करो, p इनवर्स x1 इज इक्वल टू y1 होगा, p इनवर्स x2 इज इक्वल टू y2 होगा. ओके तो लेट अस कम टू द डायगोनलाइजेशन. ओके लेट अस कम टू द डायगोनलाइजेशन. And this one is very important question, diagonalization. Okay, this is diagonalization, very important question. Why it is important question? Because we say, but in the definition in of similar matrix, we know two matrices are similar if one is, but there exists a P matrix, but non-singular matrix P such that this P inverse AP is equal to A cap. That is a similar matrix. that means what? If A matrix and a P matrix both are given, but suppose A matrix is given and we can find any P matrix, okay, and we multiply that P inverse AP, then we'll get a similar matrix. That is a different things. But in diagonalization also we can find two similar matrix. But diagonal matrix means what? The diagonal matrix means diagonalization means we reduced by we find a similar matrix which is a diagonal matrix. Okay, so we find a similar matrix which is a diagonal matrix. So diagonalization means it can say let A be any square matrix. Let A be any square matrix. Okay, let A be any square matrix. X be the modal matrix. Modal matrix kya hai? This P matrix. This modal matrix means this is P matrix. Okay, P, so there exists a P matrix, non-singular matrix. Okay, that is called modal matrix. Okay, that is the X be the modal matrix whose, first you write in diagonalization, let A be any square matrix. Okay, let A be any square matrix and X be the modal matrix. Okay, then the similar matrix. Suppose D is equal to, this is X inverse A into X. Okay, is a diagonal matrix. Okay. So our aim is how to find that x. The x कैसे find करेंगे? Okay, x कैसे find करेंगे? This modal matrix. Okay, this modal matrix x can be formed. Modal matrix X can be formed with the eigenvectors formed using formed with the eigenvectors of a matrix ओके आइगन वेक्टर फॉर ए मैट्रिक्स आज कॉलम वेक्टर आज कॉलम्स ऑफ एक्स कॉलम्स ऑफ एक्स तो मॉडल मैट्रिक्स फॉर्म कैसे करो सपोज योर ए मैट्रिक्स इज गिवन ओके ए मैट्रिक्स इज गिवन देन यू फाइंड ऑल द आइगन वेक्टर्स एंड यू राइट इन कॉलम ओके दैट मींस योर एक्स मैट्रिक्स दैट इज your x matrix is equal to that is your x1 eigenvector x2 x3 up to xn this matrix is the this is column matrix okay so every eigenvector ko tum column wise likhoge so that matrix will be the x matrix okay but it is not possible always why it is not possible always in the repetition rule when the eigenvalues are repeated then you will get less number of sometimes you get less number of eigenvectors yes or no yes
sir iska matlab to similar diagonal matrix same hai
ha diagonal matrix is also similar to a matrix okay but our aim is what we find b matrix and a matrix both are similar but it is b matrix is the diagonal matrix that is called that is why it is called diagonalization that means we find a similar matrix which is a diagonal understood my point isliye main diagonalization likha let a be any square matrix okay then the similar matrix d is a diagonal matrix understood my point and d matrix form kaise karoge x inverse ax that is the definition of a what similar matrix and x yes, kya hai this x is called modal matrix and x kaise form karoge first we find the eigen vectors of a matrix okay and you write in the column okay so that is the modal matrix x can be formed with the eigen vectors of a as column vectors the columns of x okay so eigen vector jitna aayega usko column wise likhoge to ek x matrix aayega you can form the x matrix and that x matrix is called modal matrix and question is what we cannot always form the x matrix why but we can say the diagonalization okay the diagonal sorry not always possible sorry every matrix why because when you find the eigen values eigen vector kaise find karoge eigen values find karna padega to eigen values tumhara repeated aa jayega suppose eigen value ek lambda 1 do bar repeat hua hai to do bar repeat hone se do eigen vector aane se tumhara yahan pe n cross n matrix aayega x tumhara x1 x2 x3 all matrix aane se tumhara x is n cross n hoga सपोज दो आई एक आई सपोज लैम्डा 1 रिपीट टू टाइम्स बट यू विल गेट देन डायगोनलाइज नहीं होगा यू विल नॉट गेट अ स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स व्हाट माय पॉइंट
यस
ओके ओके सम कंडीशन यू राइट ऑफ द डायगोनलाइजेशन ओके यू राइट देख एक कंडीशन लिख रहा हूं व्हाट इज द डायगोनल यू राइट द डायगोनलाइजेशन प्रोसेस ओके सो राइट डायगोनलाइजेशन इसका एक लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन आएगा ठीक है डायगोनलाइजेशन किससे करोगे डायगोनलाइजेशन लेट ए बी एनी स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स ओके लेट ए एनी स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स Let A be any square matrix, okay, and X be the modal matrix, and X be the modal matrix. Okay, X be the modal matrix. Okay, so here you see. And whose column vectors are eigenvectors of A? Okay, whose column vectors are whose columns are eigenvectors of A? Eigenvectors of A matrix. Okay, so we can say and the diagonalization of a matrix A. Diagonalization of A matrix, okay, is denoted as but denoted by D matrix, okay, and defined by this D is equal to X inverse A into X, okay, X inverse A into X. So we can say that only those matrices can be diagonalized if there exists a basis of eigenvector, okay. We can say only those matrices can be diagonalizable okay, can be diagonalizable okay, if there exists a basis of eigenvectors. Okay, a basis of eigenvectors. Okay, a basis of eigenvectors. Second, you can say a square matrix A of order n with linearly independent eigenvectors okay, is similar to a diagonal matrix D with a diagonal matrix.
Sir, what is Li?
Li is linearly independent. Okay, the square matrix A of order n with Li eigenvectors. Okay, linearly independent eigenvectors is similar to a diagonal matrix. D. Okay, whose diagonal elements are eigenvalues of A. Okay. D, whose diagonal elements are eigenvalues of A. Okay, eigenvalues of A. And another one you can say in diagonalization. Okay, suppose you find the power of A matrix. Okay, power of A matrix. So we can say if A square is equal to, okay, is equal to, this is X inverse B square into X. X into, okay. Let us see, suppose your D matrix is equal to, this is X inverse A into X, okay. So, yahan pe tumhara D square kya ho jayega? Your D square is equal to X inverse A square into X. Okay, so from here I can find this A square is equal to, this is X into D square into X inverse. Similarly, you can find this A to the power n is equal to, this is X into D to the power n into X inverse. Okay, X into D to the power n into X inverse. And here, what is D to the power n? Suppose your D matrix is lambda 1, 0, 0, lambda 2. Okay, only the diagonal matrix. Okay, diagonal matrix means diagonal elements are eigenvalues. Okay, so what is D to the power n? So D to the power n is equal to, this is lambda to the power n, 0, 0, lambda 2 to the power n. That means only the diagonal elements are power ho jayega. Okay, so you can easily find the power of A matrix. Okay, so let us... Okay, so you write the what is the procedure. Okay, procedure of for diagonalization. Okay, diagonalization steps of diagonalization. So you first write, I stop here. The next class we do the problem. So first step, क्या करोगे? First step में find eigenvalues. Find eigenvalues. Find eigenvalues of A map. Second step, you write find eigenvector. Find eigenvectors of A matrix. Okay. Then third one is form X matrix. That is eigenvectors. That is X1, X2, like this. X. Column vectors of column vectors are eigenvectors. Okay, form the X matrix, that is the modal matrix. Then step four, you write X inverse. Okay, find X inverse. Okay, find X inverse. Then fifth step, you calculate, that is a D matrix is equal to X inverse A into X. Okay, and this D is the your diagonal matrix. Okay, these are the steps. First, find eigenvalues of A matrix. Then find eigenvectors of A matrix. Okay, the eigenvalues, you can say this is lambda 1, lambda 2, up to lambda n. And eigenvectors, you can say, suppose this is x1, x2, okay, up to xn. Okay, so you write each eigenvector, you write in column. So you can form the X matrix. Then you find X inverse. Then you multiply this X inverse A into X. Then you will get D matrix. And this D matrix is nothing but this is the diagonal elements of this eigenvalues. Eigenvalues are the diagonal elements of a D matrix. Okay, if you find eigenvalues and eigenvectors, you form X matrix, then you calculate D matrix easily. Okay, so these are the steps. Okay, you note it down. The next class we solve the problems. Okay, I stop here. Okay, next class we start do the problems. Okay, and this one is very important question. Diagonalization. Okay, so you write your roll number in the chat box.